I am.
Reincarnated, I was stargazing. Life goes on, I need all my babies.
Woke up looking for the broccoli. High key, keep a horn on me. That Kamasi, IP ownership. The blueprint is by me. Mr. Get Off, I get off at my feet.
I have a question. Is Friday Night Lights by J. Cole in the conversation for greatest mixtape of all time? It's my favorite mixtape of all time, so I feel like I can't say that. I've also been called a J. Cole like stan, which I don't think I am. But is it in the conversation for greatest mixtape of all time? Let me know.
Let me introduce Cole.
So you know I had to go buy some records, even though I ain't supposed to be spending money. I was in the area and couldn't resist, so I had to stop by Rasputin and Campbell. I'm gonna show y'all what I got. Check it out. Tell me if it's heat. All right, so the first album I got three albums, three vinyls. The first album I got is Isaac Hayes' Hot Buttered Soul. Now this is the album I was debating if I should get a used copy or a new copy. You can always find the used copy. And I was debating, and I ended up just getting a used copy. I'm going to eventually get the new copy of this because I want a new copy of this. But for right now, just got the used copy, save a little bit of money. Then I got that new No Worries project, that Why Lord, which is probably in my top five of the best albums to come out so far this year. I'm probably going to make a list, but this album was fantastic. Knowledge of Production. Whew. And then the feature choices they chose with this album, fantastic, you know what I'm saying? I had to go cop that. And then this last album, I've been trying to get this album for the longest, you know what I'm saying? And I finally got it. I pulled the trigger. I would have paid more. I got it for $29.99. I would have paid $49.99 for it. I'm being real. Tony Tone, this is a fantastic album. This has the banger anniversary. But yeah, those are the three vinyls that I got from Rasputin. You know what I'm saying? Anytime I'm near them, I always got to stop by. And to think, I was just supposed to go to Ross. I ended up going to the record store. Just spending money that I didn't need to spend. But YOLO. I bought a mystery pack from like TDE's shop. I bought like two of them. It was only $30, right, for one. So I paid like $60. This shit came with a hoodie. Or two hoodies, some sweats, three t-shirts, a hat, tote bag, a lighter, I don't even smoke, but CDs, J-Rock CD, I already have that one, and I have this one, but still, some stickers, like, damn. So here are better details of the shirts. So you can see it better. I have two of these shirts already. I have that in yellow, but it has the US dates on the sleeve instead of the European ones. That's the back of the shirt. I have that shirt. And it's cool because I needed more shirts. I wish what was on the back of this t-shirt was on the front, because that is dope to me. I like that. It's a TDE hoodie. It's the Absol hoodie. Solo Ho and the joggers. I've been thinking about taking all these CDs down and then putting more vinyls on this wall. I don't know what to do, you know what I'm saying? I like different things on my wall. I get very impatient and I just act on things before thinking it all the way out, but I don't know. So this is my vinyl wall for June, right? I always switch it. I switched it mid-month because I just got tired of the wall, to be honest. Like, I just got tired of it. I got tired of looking at it. Every now and then I get these weird urges like just to change it. So I have Cleo Soul, the top row, and then the bottom is just these three. Doris, Care For Me, Leon LaJavis, and then all three of the GOATs. I was listening to that Black Pumas album. If you haven't heard it, go listen to it. Chronicles of a Diamond. Vinyl wall for the month of July. So you got Jamal Does Vinyl.
You got the new No Worries project, Ego Death, Painted, Malibu, Confessions, Victoria Monet's Jaguar 2, and Baduism. I'm probably going to change this at least 3-4 times because I like different things on my wall. But for the time being, this is my wall. Let me back up so you can get a better view. Bam! That's my wall, though, for the month of July. So Ashley, new vinyl who this, she just saved me so much time. She told me that you could just scan the barcode on Discog, and that's the easier way to put the albums in. I've been manually doing it, and it's been taking me so long. And I was literally able to add like 70 albums onto my Discog because she told me that. And I'm like, oh my gosh, man, I wish I would have known this sooner. It would save me so much time. I would probably have my whole collection on Discog by now. But she a real one from that. Like, she honestly saved me time. I don't know if this is common knowledge to everybody, but I'm just putting it out there. She did it for me, so why not do it for somebody else who does not know? All heroes don't wear capes, man. That's a fact. Also, follow me on Discog. On there, you know, that my profile is right there. I'm trying to see what y'all got in y'all collection. Maybe y'all got something that I've been looking for. Maybe I got something that y'all want and I'm just trying to get rid of it, you know. And to be frank, I'm nosy. I like to see what people got, you know what I'm saying? I like to see it. So follow me on Discog, though. I'm going to follow y'all, all that type of stuff. Thank y'all for watching. I don't know how long this is because I still have to edit it and all that crap, but thank y'all for watching. If you watch this whole thing, you are a real one. For sure, for sure. I'm going to try to vlog more. I want to do it like every like couple weeks. You know what I'm saying? Because I go to the record store every 2 weeks. So every 2 weeks, I want to do this. I got to remember to pull my phone out and record and stuff like that. But thank y'all for watching. I'll catch y'all when I catch y'all. Peace out.